Diabetes knowledge and skills are essential to managing diabetes well. And I think when families are diagnosed, and that child is first either in the hospital or in the clinical setting, they're overwhelmed by the amount of information. Children with type 1 diabetes use diabetes technology for several reasons. First of all, we know that the devices are linked to better clinical outcomes, and that means that glucose levels are closer to target, and they have better short and long-term prospects in terms of their health and well-being. In addition, a lot of diabetes technologies from patient report and parent report we hear makes life with type 1 diabetes easier, meaning the quality of life improves, stigma decreases, and people live happier lives. Children with diabetes, in partnership with their families, need to make careful, informed decisions about diabetes technology. Most people know diabetes technology as our insulin pumps, which deliver insulin without the person with diabetes having to give a manual injection with a syringe or a pen. They are continuous glucose monitors that sense glucose, and these are better than meters because we get 288 readings a day, and with newer models, kids don't have to prick their fingers. We have automated insulin delivery now. We have Bluetooth pens. We have software that allows us to get data from people when they're at home so they don't have to drive in. We can talk to them at home. And then we also have a decision support. We have artificial intelligence that actually crunches data and uses an algorithm to make recommendations. So it's a broad field, and it's actually changing lives for the better.